Okay, first off, I am so damn sorry for falling asleep last night like that, or yesterday like that. I said I was tired and wanted to get some in beforehand since I'm trying to do this each day. I just didn't realize how tired I was last night. Throwing off my headphones for my other thing since I don't work on this anymore. Now, let's see what happened. I know I was in a fight, which I fixed that last night when I woke up and realized I had fallen asleep playing. Because I didn't want to start up and not know what was going on. I am still at the tunnel where the fight happened. I just killed off the monster ahead of time. And this time, I have coffee. I have sea salt chocolate. And I have a big 2-liter thing of root beer. Along with having had Thai candy before coming. And right now, I am opening up some chips. All things I need to keep me going. Since I did just get off of work. And get out of an appointment. Both of which are very draining. Eyes peeled, mouth closed. 1 sec. Let me get these chips open first. Before I get in a fight and die. I also know that I don't have my choke wizard anymore because the time is up. So let's see how far along the choke bow was. I do know it's close to getting to this place, so I'm gonna go ahead and get there before.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Teleporting back to town. Right. If you guys have never had them, Five Guys Fridays potato skins. So damn good. The part you hear is me eating the potato.
How should we do this, Noct?
Getting fried.
Do whatever. Not helpful.
Maybe.
My pleasure. You're right.
Getting by.
You're on fire today.
No big deal. Hate it.
Could sleep here, but I'd rather wait till I get my thing done.
I wonder if they stock outdoor gear.
And of course. Imperial Army. Gotta love these fuckers. To run there or to, yeah. Finally go to his sister. I'm sorry, you super food. I'm gonna stop eating right now. I'm very hungry.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Right behind you.
Pitch black out here.
Light the way. A dreary day.
Yeah.
I do like that you can tell when their clothes are wet. They dry a little bit too fast.
Let's do this. Right.
Chop chop.
How about this?
Careful. Don't let him get you.
That's crossing the line.
Here I am!
None the worse for wear. Bring on the next one.
I can't keep my eyes open.
It is about that time.
now.
Oh! Get ready for the big one!
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Dueling
Nautilus. Even our best deal isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, is it?
Ignis!
On your mark.
Got him on the ropes now.
Never knew I hit him.
See ya.
Oh yeah.
I'm sorry, good day. I'm gonna unplug the mic.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
No slacking.
See ya.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
See ya.
Watch this!
Ignis!
Yeah.
How are we?
Getting by.
Here goes nothing!
Shut up!
Ignis!
On your mark, knocked.
Up for more.
Ignis!
He's looking pretty rough.
Heads now!
Knocked rules!
No big deal.
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Another one to wrap up quick.
It's a good chance to earn some experience points.
Is this a game to you?
Sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude.
Wait.
I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow.
All right.
Got it.
Be for this.
Get back!
Killed.
Huh.
Wow, this one's no joke.
Focus.
Feels good.
Indeed.
Thank you.
All done. At least with the chips. Like I said, I'm not gonna play long because I do have things online I would like to do. Generous, come on. I hadn't heard you come home.
Huh?
I hadn't heard you come home. I thought it was Diane, maybe.
Yeah, and you know, when you come in, I don't want to be in that place. At least I don't know
that. Actually, only just got dark. The sun was out a few minutes ago.
Because I don't like you be especially
when
you're by yourself.
Yeah, I only just got home a little bit ago. I wasn't.
Always.
Hi?
I have to go. I have somebody invited me. I don't like to go, but I have to because it's some special restaurant and I gotta give my work.
Yeah.
Well, I don't have to. It's my day. Are you working Saturday?
I don't think.
Are you sure? Because I talked with Mr. Lewis was today. He picked up some I tell about we want to have a meeting. He said he's agreed. But what is this?
That's the rag from the room. I just picked.
You don't like it up?
I just picked it up because I have the windows closed and that.
Okay. But this is for the smell. When you need it, you can take from here.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. He says Saturday will be okay or Friday. But we will go by your schedule. If you work,
I don't, I'm not on the schedule. It all depends on if they call me or not
yeah,
those
you
days.
Let me know.
At this point, travel kind of problems. We're working on them already. Shouldn't have gone out of the room.
Oh, real nice here. Indeed.
I know I don't like fix the problems because she clearly can't go wrong with me. Just me. People.
A bath.
Yeah.
We should be out for a while.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
I can't even press them.
Hello there.
Yes.
Care for cup noodles? Take care now.
Actually, I used ramen noodles for that.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Yeah. Actually, yeah. The better she does, the smaller my feet.
I gotta have this on high. Freezing still.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh.
Holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Thank you.
morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. Beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. Driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm. You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I? seen a lot of tremors lately.
Hope the rocks around here.
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet, then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today. It's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talca, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got her!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword. And the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Job for rough and ready sorts like you and yours?
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow Hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Brother, you're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need and you bring it when you can. Simple, right? Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Come again.
good.
Whoa, it's the Crown Prince. City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. A sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Sorry, everyone. I'm really not in the mood to run right now. Ugh. Unfortunately, this stuff ain't helping me keep awake. So I'm gonna go crawl up and watch a movie. And you guys can do whatever you want.